So now we're going to be saying this prayer.